When she debuted in Bollywood with Bekhudi in 1992, nobody knew that the unconventional beauty would go on and create a niche in the industry. Kajol has turned 43 today. One of the most versatile actresses of Bollywood, Kajol's transformation and makeover over the years have also been quite impressive. Kajol is the elder daughter of actress Tanuja and filmmaker and director Shomu Mukherjee. 25 years into acting and still she continues to charm her fans. Kajol's on-screen chemistry with Shah Rukh Khan has fetched some of the biggest hits of her career, such as Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge, Karan Arjun, Kuch Kuch Hota Hai, My Name is Khan, and Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gham. The actress has won 6 Filmfare Awards, a record she shared with her aunt Nutan. Kajol also bagged the Filmfare Award for Best Actor in the negative role for Gupt, where she played an antagonist. Kajol was last seen in Rohit Shetty's Dilwale in 2015, but the film didn't do too well and she publicly said she regretted being a part of it. She'll now be seen in Dhanush's film VIP 2. We hope to see her on the silver screen soon and wish her a very happy birthday.